ice pick to figure out how thick the ice is. Here we go. No fancy auger here. Oh, this could take a while. The ice is darker at the bottom. Almost there. So that's what it looks like when you break through the ice. Now, I've got to measure it. There's about that much ice thickness, which is close to, let's say, 10 inches to be conservative. So, according to the Red Cross guidelines, 25 centimeters for snowmobiles, 20 centimeters ice thickness for a skating party or a game of shinny. It was a lot of work, but it's the first ice hole I've ever done.